You don't actually need engines at all for a railway, of course. Horses will do just as well, if you only need to pull one full truck or a few empties a short way. And in fact, they used horses with rails long before engines were ever thought of, and were still using them for shunting in the 1940s. The 16-ton truck became standard on railways because it was what a horse could pull. But for trains with two or more trucks going a long way, there's only one kind of horse that can do it, the iron one.